Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, Hello Helper. And friend, today I'm going to show you how to use wrap tags in Word. So friend, this is my Word document and here I'm going to show you, you can easily add wrap tags. And here also I will guide you what is the use of wrap tags. So friend, what we will do, here you can see this is Word document and right now we are going to insert wrap tags. So friend, here you can see this is my menu tab which is available on the top. Simply click on this insert tab and whenever you click here, then you can see many options are available. You simply find out this tags box. Friend, what you will do, simply click on this drop down button. So you will get the option. Friend, what I will do, simply select this simple tags. And friend, you can see this wrap tags added into this doc. What you will do into this? So friend, here you can see these arrow points are available. Whenever you drag it, then you can see this text is automatically changed. Okay. When I drag it into bottom, then you can see tags is changed. Okay, so wrap tags is very important whenever you want to adjust your tags into your document. So this wrap tags will help. Right now I'm going to show you the second method to add wrap tags. So what you will do, simply click on this insert tab and again click here this tags box option, and here you can see many templates are available. So friend, here right now I'm going to select this template. So friend, you can see this tags is added over here, right? So friend, here you can see I have added two wrap tags and I want to move this wrap tags. You can see friend, this is pointers are available. You simply get this four arrow, then you can simply select and you can drag anywhere that particular part. Okay, and here you can also check this on the top, this four arrow, so you can completely drag this wrap tags box easily anywhere in the document. Okay, so friend, right now we are going to move these all the wrap tags. So friend, you can see this is very easy method to you can easily move the wrap tags. So friend, this is a tutorial I want to share with you guys how you can use wrap tags Word doc. I hope friend you like this video. If you like this video, then click on like button and share with your friends and family so they can also learn about these things, how to add wrap tags Word. And if you're coming first time on this channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel because I'm uploading this type of tutorials. So friend, you will learn. Friend, thank you for watching and stay tuned with me. We will meet in next video.